Thank you. 100. do a pre-flight check.
Okay.
So, I'm thinking about... What time is it right now?
It is, 20?
Oh, yeah, about 10 minutes. Oh, okay.
We saw the videos.
Yeah, I need a...
Thank you.
weekend.
Second Lieutenant Blanchard, I'm a platoon leader here with 55th KK stationed in Camp Humphreys, Korea. I've been in Korea 15 months now. I'm on my second year since I extended. Here, our unit provides countermobility and mobility capabilities to the division, meaning that we're here ready to create obstacles and breach obstacles for any maneuver support that is needed. Today we were doing a joint operation with the Korean Army to conduct a combined arms breach. Our role in the breach was to breach through a minefield using the assault breacher vehicle. And we did that by using the MICLIC, the mine clearing line charge, which shoots a line of C4 through the minefield to blow a path. Everything went smoothly. It was great working with the ROC. Step in step. These guys have been rehearsing all week and they did their jobs exactly like we've been practicing it. My favorite part of this unit is working with the soldiers, the engineers we have here. And there's a variety of engineers of different types. So I'm constantly working with smart people on interesting equipment and they keep me motivated every day. Sure. The mission of our army here in Korea is to provide support to the Republic of Korea so that we're ready to deter any aggression and support their democracy and our alliance. CALEBBLANCHARD.
Okay. I'm Sergeant Poole. I'm with 11th Engineers with 55th out here in Nightmare Range in Korea. Yep, I got you. At Sergeant Poole, I'm with the 11th Engineers down in 55th, down here in Korea. My name is Sergeant Poole. I'm with the 11th Engineers with 55th down in Korea. We're with the ROC Army doing combined arms breach with the ROC Army. Our part of the mission was to clear the minefield on the left side so the tankers and their CAF scouts could get through. My part was to clear the left side of the minefield with the MICLIC rocket. Inside, this is the AVV. And inside, you only look back and point or just stand. What we do in the back, we have 1,700 pounds, 1,780 pounds of C4 in the back with a rocket attached to it. It's a straight line. We go up to the minefield. We get our right position with our rangefinders and shoot directly in the middle of the minefield. And then we detonate it to blow the minefield so the tankers can get through safely. Importance is the breach, the whole mission is combined with breach to get to the objective, to the enemy, to the mortar squads or anything they have over there, keeping us down, suppressive. We get through their minefield so we can get to the enemy. They're outstanding. I have a great operator, Miklik Went, no misfires, first time go. My favorite part, I like to be in the track. I'm an engineer, but I like the heavy world. So I like to deploy Miklik's and I like to drop for all, whoever I train with different armies all over the world I've trained with, the Australians, now the Korean Army, the Rock Army. It's a great time to see how they work. My favorite part is to support them and see how they, how their mission set is. To deter and be ready to fight tonight, fight any foreign aggression. I just like to say, always remember, stay lethal, stay ready to fight tonight. DONALDPOOLE. Like company, like 55th Company, 11th Engineer Battalion, 2nd Stamen Brigade, 2nd ID.